Welcome to Spiritual OG's Quick Restorative Yoga Session for Hip Tension and Emotional Release. For this session, we'll be using tightly bound together books, but if you have a yoga block or stack firm pillow, you may feel free to use them if that feels best today. We'll begin laying with our knees bent and maybe even resting our knees against each other. Just taking a moment here to observe what's grounding into the mat. Maybe the sacrum, low back, the upper back, the feet. Taking a moment here to connect with the body and just acknowledge how the body feels today. And we'll begin to gently rock the knees side to side. So just rolling over the glutes, the sacrum, the lower back. We'll come back to the center and grab our block or our block alternative, and we'll place it at the lowest setting, just underneath the sacrum. So having the tailbone gently in the center of the block. Resting your hands by your sides, palms facing up. Just taking a moment here to work through the body. Notice where you're holding tension. Drawing breath into the belly. And as you exhale, softening the mid back and the lower back. So just allowing the spine to find its neutral, natural position. In doing so, you might notice the hips getting slightly heavier. Maybe the sensation gets slightly more intense, observing here. And just allowing the body to completely let go with each exhale. Doing your best to soften the body wherever you can. So, you can stay right here, or you can begin to rock the knees side to side. Just rolling over the hips and glutes. Again, completely optional. So, you can stay rocking the knees, or you can take it a bit deeper, adding a little more pressure over the hips by lifting the feet off the mat so that the knees are in line with the hips. And again, same thing here. You can gently rock side to side or just find some stillness, working through the body, creating space with your inhales and completely letting go with each exhale, even if it's just for a moment. Thank you. so. We'll use a bit of our core strength here to lift our hips. Take your time. It is a bit difficult to get off the block. Take your time here, removing the block, and then we will come all the way back down to our backs. And just taking a moment, soaking in all of the work you just did. Hugging the knees to the chest, we'll grab our outer edges of the feet, bottoms of the feet to touch, or you can open the feet for a happy baby and gently rock from side to side. We'll give ourselves one last tug, good squeeze. And then we'll take the feet to the bottom of the mat. Hands to your side, palms still facing upward. Preparing for Shavasana, a short moment out of our day, out of our practice, for some of us, out of our week, and out of our month. Maybe setting an intention to make time each and every day, even if it's just 10 minutes, 5 minutes, 3 minutes, to even just 1 minute, you're worth it. You're worth that time. Even the smallest amount of time that you can give yourself can completely change your day and fill your cup. You made it to the mat today, and that is something to celebrate. Know that you are worthy of this time, and this space is here for you anytime that you need. We'll rest here a few more moments, observing the body and just being here in the present moment. And now, we'll gently begin to wake up the body, wiggling the fingers and toes, rocking the head from side to side, maybe bending the knees. Rolling over towards your right, full inhale, and exhale. We'll come to a comfortable seat. Inhaling the hands up overhead. Exhale, heart center. Thank you for joining me. Namaste. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it below, subscribe to my channels, and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any updates on any future videos. All of my information is down below, and all donations are appreciated. Love and blessings. Bye.